everybody, and welcome to Ride Brain Gear Check. Let's check out the new transceiver, the BT Guide from Black Diamond, or Peeps as you will, a Bluetooth compatible beacon. Let's find out more about it. What you say?
Hi, my name is Loic from Black Diamond, and here's our new Guide BT beacon. So I'm gonna show you the different features we have on this beacon. So we have a 60 meter strip width of search on this beacon, and we have many functionality because of the Bluetooth functionality. So it's I'm gonna show you what we can do. So when you switch it on, goes, you have this easy slide bar where you can choose from off, send, and search. Pretty basic. Beacon always should be very simple to use. And you can do, of course, the group check at the beginning. And what you can do when you switch it on is by holding the flagging button while you switch it on, you can go on Bluetooth function and then connect it to your phone and adjust some different settings that I can show you. So it's pretty quick. The main purpose of having a Bluetooth functionality, of course, is for software updates. So anytime there's a new software, in just a few seconds, you can update your beacon. If you have like a whole fleet of beacons, like your guide or whatever, and you have 10 beacons, in one click of the button on the application, you can update your 10 beacons in one go. And it's the same application, just that you know that we are using also on our Avalanche JetForce airbag. It's the same application. So once you are connected, you can set some different settings, like the auto revert search to send. You can choose between 60, 90, or 120 seconds. This functionality is pretty useful in case you're getting buried and you are in search mode. There's a sensor in the beacon and it feels like it's not moving. It will search back, go back to send mode, so, which is pretty useful. Other functionality you can change on the beacon is the marking range. In case of multi-burial, you have many people buried. You have a flagging function here on the beacon, and if some of your friends are going to search for the first person from a distance to 20 meters, you can flag the person from 20 meters away and then go to search for the next victim. And you can change this distance also on the application. Also, what is really nice, you have a detail scan function. So here you have the scan function telling you how many victims you have, and with the detail function you can know how many victims, but how far they are and in which direction they are. Also could be useful in some scenario when you have friends who are buried with like very old beacons, like the analog beacons. You have an analog function and you can switch from digital to analog function. So that's pretty detailed. And what is nice with the application and the Bluetooth functionality of this beacon is you can control the X and the Y antenna with the application. And if you have like, for example, four beacons, you can connect them together and you can have training scenario and like switch on only the X antenna and go straight, or the Y antenna and go around, and you have like some like multi-burial scenario. So that's a really good device for training also beforehand, and just to go out in the mountain, because you have 60 meters of efficient range, and that's it.
Well, that was a little more information about the Black Diamond BT Guide, a beacon compatible with your cell phone, which lets you customize it using an app. Stay tuned for more videos, and thanks for watching. Bye bye!